We are following a developing story tonight out of Greeley, where 27 people had to be treated for carbon monoxide poisoning. Police tell Denver 7 a generator being used at a taco stand leaked exhaust into a building. This happened Saturday night. People got so sick from the fumes that some were unable to walk. Others had seizures. Some lost consciousness. Thankfully, all are expected to be okay.